Hey guys!
It's Carly.
And Chloe.
And today we're going to be doing the
What's Up First
video.
And also we have changed ages and years. Today since been 2010, it's been 2012. And I've turned 12 and she's turned 10.
You only turned 12 6 days ago.
Ah!
Happy birthday, Chloe. Write in the comments.
Say happy birthday to me. Late. So yeah,
we're gonna belated birthday.
So I'll start with hers because she has a lot of Oh, we went to the Sea World Resort. It was a surprise for my birthday.
I didn't know.
Surprisingly. Yeah.
And I got two hair wraps. I got this one.
They're very pretty. They're from the Sea World game. We went to the Sea World Resort. And Sea World was right next door.
Yeah. Did the monorail there, me and Chloe.
Oh, so fun. Okay, so you go first because you've got a lot in your purse.
Okay, first off, I have my camera for taking photos. And it's completely flat, and I don't want to show you. But
it's an Olympus camera, I think.
Good for Christmas. Unless, because I had it on this hook. I had it on a bracelet with blue tack on the end to hook it on there. And,
I think that was an epic fail.
And the bracelet fell off the blue tack, which was hanging in it, and it fell in the bin.
Oh.
So I hope it didn't break. I was so angry.
Carly! Mum, we were talking about you, by the way.
Why?
Just how
about the camera.
You got angry about my camera.
Can never get this back in.
Just leave it for later.
Come on, because we haven't left my storage. Okay. Next, I have my cash purse. It's pretty special. Doesn't have any cash in it at the moment, but then, amazingly, I have a coin purse.
Yay!
And it's got a few cards there.
A card kitty.
And she's Dad got it for me when you got your Sonic the Hedgehog book. And then it's...
Oh, it's over there too!
Coins in there.
I ever said one.
So I'm broke. But that's it. I'm broke.
I'll be right back.
Where are you going? You just ruined the video.
I did not.
Yeah, you did.
Come on.
They don't want to see a Sonic the Hedgehog book.
See, that's what it is. Because I have a shirt.
Notebook. Really cute. I love this. Today was an... Did you die? Today was my... Oh. Don't worry about that. It's just about
Sorry,
going to Raleigh Grady's...
It's just about going to Raleigh Grady's house.
So I'm making faces, guys.
Okay, then I have a windable torch.
And it's a yellow. It's got a birdie on it.
It's got two switches right
it's
here.
A ducky.
It's a duck.
Ducky.
Got two switches right here. You flick this switch... pop this out and then grab it.
And it's pretty darn
You press this in and then flick that up again. And then you flick this one.
It's a torch.
It's a torch.
Ah.
Yay.
Just in case if you're in the dark and you need some light.
Okay. My phone. And my phone case.
Cheater-ish-ish one.
It's fake.
It's fake.
Oh, it's been smashed too. It's cool. Oh. It's cool. It's smashed.
No, I smashed it. I dropped it.
She dropped it on the ground. We bought $2 on eBay.
I got two One Direction bracelets. I got my I Heart One Direction.
Like this if you like One Direction and favorite this video.
Go One Direction. And then I got What Makes You Beautiful bracelet from my best friend. What makes you beautiful? Then I have my Hello Kitty melon spray. Delicious, isn't it?
You have it too.
Yeah.
Wait, no, I don't. I ran it out.
I already used it because I loved it so much.
Narachi.
Link's Narachi.
It's called Axon in the US. In the United Kingdom and Australia, it's called Link's
Narachi. But it smells really good. It's supposed to attract men. then I have, ooh, two perfumes. I got Wrapped with Love by Hilary Duff. I was wondering where this went. It smells so good. Love it.
You wait for the
Then I have Kylie Minogue.
Pink Sparkle or Pop Sparkle?
Pink Sparkle.
Sparkle, delicious.
The Kylie Minogue.
And Minogue.
And I have a beautiful flower necklace.
I was wondering where that went. It's so beautiful. I used to wear it all the time.
It's beautiful.
Golly, you get the point.
I'm gonna go to sleep soon. Sunglasses.
They're by Dolce & Gabbana.
Dolce & Gabbana. And my favorite thing about them is this pattern. It's gorgeous.
Yay! It looks like Catwoman's goggles.
Goggles.
Goggles. Because they're our goggles.
Not goggles, they're sunglasses. Got three hair ties.
If your hair comes loose and all the elastic breaks, which everyone goes through it.
And a little pocket here. Oh, by the way, this is my purse.
Yeah, I know. By Bluebird.
Then I have, I'll save that for last because that has heaps of stuff in it. I have a coconut hand cream.
Or body lotion, I think.
Hand cream.
Oh!
I have a Gold Control lip box, which it was $4.94.
$4? We got it from BW. What the hell? Where'd the lip gloss go?
Oh, the mirror fell off. I can use that.
Yeah! Put it on your...
Well, there was a mirror right here.
I put it right there.
It was there.
And it
fell off.
They have really good lip glosses.
Lip glosses in there.
Beautiful.
Don't it always seem to go?
You could use that mirror.
But you got this.
You could use super glues to get back together.
I might do that after.
We have 7 minutes.
I'm not done yet. But this side pocket has... Ooh. It's pretty.
Do you want that?
Yeah!
Brush! I need some brushes.
And a black hair elastic.
I got a lot of makeup.
Fanta lip smacker, Cola lip smacker, Fanta pineapple lip smacker, Glam lip gloss, and Gold Control lip gloss.
Remind me.
What is it? Oh. So pretty. What's even in there?
Stop.
Let me see.
Sorry. Oh, yeah. Time on the YouTube video. Limit is only 10 minutes.
It's going to be more than 10 minutes. Because you won't take like 2 minutes, will you?
I'm going to take about 4. You're going to take about, you already took about 8 minutes.
And then I just got the big strap.
Wait, no, 7 minutes because we took for 1 minute.
To explain what we've been doing lately.
Exactly.
Okay, in this little compartment, well, not compartment, bag.
It's a bow bag.
I have heaps of stuff. And it's all makeup, so you can have a look if you want anything.
Oh my god, you're right.
Got purple
eyeshadow.
Eyeshadow.
I love eyeshadow.
Colour Institute eyeshadow. Glam eyeshadow. Glam lip eyeshadow. Glam highlighter and blush. Gold Couture lip gloss. Your beautiful pink brow.
You blush.
You can keep that.
Thank you.
You can keep that.
Thank you.
You can keep that.
This is like heaven. That's a lip brush. I don't need a lip brush. Oh, this could use as my eyeliner brush.
Ooh. I got a lipstick, which is nearly run out, but you can have it.
Thanks. Oh, God.
Here's the lid.
I miss that.
A simple moisturizer, which you probably won't want.
Thank you for all this makeup, Carl. I need to pack this for
soon. Wrinkle decreaser.
I need that just in case I get more.
Is that? Cream that I needed. It's goat's milk or something. And a glam lip. Little quad. Do you want that?
Yeah.
She wants everything.
I need makeup.
Do you want some of this too?
Oh, I have that. Do you want this?
Which one?
This one.
No.
Yay.
I got all this for Christmas, but I don't care. I love everything that I got for Christmas.
Keep Santa's products.
Oh,
Alrighty. Now I'm putting all the makeup stuff.
Now I've got to put all this back in my bag.
Alright, so let's start with my purse. Okay, so let me open it up. Do my makeup purse last. So first I have an iTunes gift card just in case if I'm running low on money and I want to buy something on iTunes, it's $20. I got a diary, a pen, and I draw Stephanie, I draw Tokie Dokie characters. I don't know why. But yeah, I got a mirror. I haven't got my stuff in here. Got a little mirror. Just in case if I wanna check how I look with my makeup on. I have some perfume. It's Japanese cherry blossom. Oh, whoops.
It's from the Body Shop.
Yeah.
And so, as you can see, my purse has heaps of stuff in it when it's all packed.
And now, this is the last thing I have. I have a lot of makeup, so I have to go for a little.
I've got my goggles on.
I've got my eyeshadow palette.
This is what they look like.
I got my eyeshadow palette from BYS.
Oh, I love that eyeshadow.
It's about $12. And I thought it didn't come with a brush, but it did. But I got a set of Woolworths' applicators eyeshadow. More eye for like glam lips. Carl gave this to me. More
just
eyeshadow.
Justin.
Blush.
Oh, I've got heaps of other makeup. I'll show you if you wanted any. Stick. After we finish this.
I've got a lot of brushes in here, and some of them's gonna be used for eyelining my eyes. This is an eyeshadow. What is it? An eyeshadow brush?
Yeah.
Yeah. Another blush brush. This is the one I use for my blush. This might be used also. This might be setting my foundation. I need some foundation. This is going to be using my eyeliner. Got some. This is what I got yesterday. This is a Starlit Cameo Rose color. Whoops. It's a blush. Cameo Rose. And looks like this. It's like a dark color. Just scratched my nail through it. Now my nail's brown. And my TCW Color Workshop lipstick, which I use all the time.
Did you just lick me?
No. Why'd you lick me?
I didn't. She was wearing it today. So
yeah. I use my BYS eyeshadow, and I actually put some on today, I think. You can see.
Like some green and purple.
Yeah, so that's what I have in my purse.
She doesn't have much.
Yeah, because I want to stay organized.
Okay, so we need to finish this quickly.
So,
I'm trying my best.
We'll see you next time.
Hopefully not another 2 years.
Bye. Bye.